other families have two kids, but ours has 44. We don't have a house with 40 rooms. The house next door was empty, though it needed fixing up. So we bought it and it should be ready soon. There's never too much room. We can always use some more. That's why our family is spreading out into the house next door. Day that we've been waiting for, they've given us the keys, but still there are some things we need to do. If we put in a game room and a big old swimming pool, this house could really be a dream come true. There's never too much room. We can always use some more. That's why our family is spreading out into the house next door. Room. We can always use some more. That's why our family is spreading out into the house next door. We might put in an elevator so we can get around. Amazing just how much family's grown. If we could take the wall down and connect the house next door, then maybe we could live in one big home. There's never too much room. We can always use some more. That's why our family is spreading out to the house next door.